students, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. And are you doing your homework daily? Yes? Okay. So, I hope you are practicing the cursive patterns A, B, C to X, Y, Z. Yes? And the rest of the homework, please keep doing. Okay? Do your homework daily. Okay. So, now we are going to practice again the third time the same cursive patterns A, B, C to X, Y, Z. We will keep practicing these patterns so that it will be easy for you to write the numbers words. Yes, O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, writing that words for numbers will be easy after you practice this. Okay, so let's start. So now let's write. Joining, first you will write the title, cursive patterns A, B, C to X, Y, Z. Today's date and CW. So let's write, start. Joining the margin line, second blue line, we will write ABC. Okay? C. A, B, C. But you're not going to leave your hand. You have to write it continuously. Okay? And touching the margin line only. So let's write. Second letter will be next will be B, C, D. Okay. Next. Here we can see second letter is C. So we will start with C, D, E. Okay. Next. D, E, F. Keep practicing this. I hope you are practicing. Yes. Next. Touching the margin, second blue line, E, F, G. Okay, next. F, G, H. Yes, G, H, I. So, I have already told you the hint. You will take the middle letters, okay? Can you see? A, B, C, C, D, D, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Like that we have to complete till Z, X, Y, Z. Now next letter will be H, I, J. Okay, next. I, J, K. J, K, L, K, L, M. Keep practicing it for one time, two times. Please keep practicing in your rough book also so that it will be more easy for you to learn. Okay. Next, L, M, N. M, N, O, N, O, P, O, P, Q. Yes? Is it correct? Okay. P, Q, R. And when you write, please keep saying it orally so that it goes in your mind. Yes? Q, R, S. Now let's draw a line. Okay. And you will use scale to draw line. Yes. Okay. Next. Which letter is here? R. So we will take R. R, S, T. Okay. S, T, U. Next. T, U, V. Touching the margin only you will write here also. Okay. U, V, W. Yes. V, W, W X Y and X Y Z. Okay. So see now your A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X. Y and Z will not be there. So have you understood? Even I have told you the hint. When you will write the second time, you will use the second letter here. Yes? Keep practicing. You can write it one more time in your rough book also and in your CW also. Again, this is the third time you are practicing. This is your today's homework. Okay? And you are not going to write it in between like this. I have saw many homework which you are writing it like this. For example, like this. Okay, no, you have to not write like this. You have to touch the margin line and write. Okay, so this is your today's homework. Do your homework daily. Okay, and do not forget to comment your name in the comment box.